An early morning explosion at a Springdale recycling plant has nearby residents worried.
Yeah, 4029's Lauren Limerick has details now on the explosion.
Just before 4 o'clock Friday morning, there was an explosion at the Advanced Environmental Recycling Technologies plant in Springdale.
On arrival, did not find a fire, found some smoke coming from one of the silos, and commander noted that there was some debris scattered around the general area, and that one of the silos had actually blown the top off of the silo over there.
AERT CEO Joe Brooks says none of his employees were hurt. He says they were even able to continue to work in another part of the plant. This is not the first time there's been an explosion at AERT.
And they have had some events there, and we've responded several times over the last few years. But so we do have a little bit of a working knowledge of their systems and how those work and kind of what to expect most times when we go over there.
The plant sits in Chuck Clark's backyard, and he's pretty familiar with the plant's problems.
I've lived here for about 25 years or so.
Who came first, you or the plant?
Me. We've had several explosions. We had an explosion one morning over here. It was about 8 o'clock in the morning, and when I looked out, I couldn't even see the plant back there. It was just black smoke, and it covered the neighborhood, and you could see the fire after the smoke kind of cleared out a little bit, but that was probably about the worst one.
Friday morning's explosion was relatively small. Fire crews say there weren't any flames, just smoke and debris.
Some of their product is almost as fine as flour or a very powder, and if an ignition source can be introduced into that at just the right moment, it will cause that to rapidly burn, thus causing an explosion.
I don't think it'll ever get under control. That's just the nature of that plant, the way it is. It's not happening in the city. Don't seem to be making any effort to make sure it's any safer.
The explosion adds to a growing list of industry-related incidents that have happened this week, all within miles of each other.
This past week has been a little out of the ordinary week for major size events in the city.
Lauren Limerick, 4029 News.
AERT tells us they've already started to clean up the area affected by the explosion.
Yeah, and they intend to resume full operations shortly.